Let me show you how to remove background in Photoshop. Go to Select and choose Subject. Add a layer mask. Photoshop has done a great job here. Let's add a solid color behind this image. Follow this process. Drag this layer behind the image layer. Let's try another picture. Go to Select and choose Subject. Add a layer mask. For more difficult image, you can check out these two tutorials. Like and share this video. Subscribe to YouTube channel for more videos.